Indeed. Duke Avar looks to the knights for prudent counsel as well as defense. I suspect our future as a city and a nation will depend in no small part on how we handle this matter. Copy of Viana's research, and the High Justice has sent a courier to Anslog's compass to retrieve it. The dozens have gotten too active for the courier to come to Defiance Bay, and after Viana's kidnapping, we've got to assume they know about our plans. That's why I'm sending you to deliver the research. You shouldn't be recognizable to the dozens. Yet. Slug's compass is a small lagoon just north of Defiance Bay. Your contact will be a commander named Arenrode. She'll meet you by the docks. Return to me when you've finished. The High Justice has made the expansion of the Forge Knights his top priority, which means it's mine as well.
Hey, Olaf, can I, talk to your, you know, your friend?
What is it about Isselmir? I'm right here, you know.
No, you're both great. It's just, well, I feel like I don't get to spend as much time with her, and she's just so funny. I mean, some of the things she says
are not nearly as funny when you've been hearing them for 50 years.
How do you do? Hail, traveler. Thank you.
Stand still!
We're losing, folks.
Damn.
Watch our backs!
That's not it.
Yeah.
My justiciars were training the Forge Knights. In the next, they were being cut to pieces. But the survivors owe their lives to your skill. You fought valiantly, worthy of any seasoned soldier. In fact, I'm naming you an honorary justiciar. As a reward for your service, please accept this blade and armor, worthy of a Knight of the Crucible. If there's anything else I can do for you, you need only ask. I'll send word to Fleetbreaker Castle immediately. We clearly didn't understand the Forge Knights as well as we thought. For now, we'll have to continue recruiting the old-fashioned way. I'm glad you agree with my assessment of the situation. And if I'd listened to Dunstan, none of this would have happened in the first place. I won't make that mistake again.
The Crucible Knights have their ambitions, but the stability of Defiance Bay is foremost in their mind. The Dukes are thinking only of their trading assets, not the long-term health of our partners in the Deerwood. If Defiance Bay falls, all we will have left are overland routes, not much comfort.